Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today we would like to present about our technologies which is smartwatch.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Aini Nabila Binti Suhaimi. My metric number is 1192996. Now I want to explain about how emergence of our product. Smartwatches are one of the most helpful gadgets, especially in the present age, which is the age of electronic sophistication. Originally, this smartwatch was a watch that was just to know the time. But a smartwatch is a wearable computing device that closely resembles a wrist watch or other time-keeping device. In addition to telling time, many smartwatches are Bluetooth capable. The watch becomes, in effect, a wireless Bluetooth adapter capable of extending the capabilities of the wearer's smartphone to the watch. One of the earliest true smartwatches was the Microsoft Spot Smart Personal Object Technology, introduced in 2004. The Spot received information such as weather, news, and stock updates through FM radio. Smartwatch is one of the aids that are upgraded from just being able to see time only. Smartwatch has more than one benefit, example like the smartwatch not only just tell about time, but the smartwatch also has a calendar and alarm like a smartphone. Smartwatch also a travel buddy right on your wrist. For example, is able to deliver different vibration to your wrist to tell you if you should turn right or left when following directions. Instead of constantly looking at the smartphone, for example, you are able to follow invisible guide that informs you where to go. Look up and take it the scenery instead of staring a map. Smartwatch also can work as a good fitness tracker because it can count steps, distance, calories, heart rate, pulse rate, sleep, and some even go beyond this to calculate other important metrics you might need. Smartwatch can reply to message and receive call instantly. If you have a smartwatch on your wrist, you no longer need to bring your phone out of your pocket. You can receive calls and reply to message on the go. This is especially useful if you are exercising or in a scenario where carrying a phone is just too awkward. What value does technology have for business? Some of the benefits of using smartwatches for business is that they help employees to keep up with calls and texts, make it easier to take notes throughout the day, and they help you keep your tasks order. Smartwatches give you the ability to dictate a quick note so you can expand on the truth later. Services such as Evernote and OneNote enable you to quickly add a note via voice while you are on the go. Business might often take you on the road. A smartwatch is an extremely useful extension of the type of information you are used to getting from your phone. A smartwatch offers a lot in the way of connectivity and convenience. For some, it strikes the right balance between using your smartphone less while not missing any important calls or notifications. Can stay abreast of current events because smartwatches make it possible for people to read documents on their downtime to keep up with information of all kinds. A smartwatch can help business owners stay on top of work and home expenses, and they may be able to pay pending bills in a quick, efficient manner. Additionally, smartwatches include tip calculators, which is make it possible for users to easily calculate tips on lunch breaks, business lunch, for ride-sharing service, and so on. Either way, smartwatches make it possible to manage bills and expenses without the use of a cell phone, computer, or wallet. What impact does technology have on related technologies or business? There are more advantages than disadvantages. Advantages is, smartwatch can facilitate communication between buyers and sellers and can make emergency call in case of an emergency. Second is, smartwatch can know the level of health, such as know the pulse rate as well as fitness trackers. Third is, smartwatches can also protect safety as it has GPS, especially for children and the elderly. And the last is, smartwatch can also help users in warning something by using an alarm at the wrist. For example, increasing the time to take medicine, sitting for too long, and increasing heart rate. And disadvantages is, wearing a smartwatch for too long can cause health problems. For example, nausea and headache, and also body dysmorphia. Second is, the user of a smartwatch can distract users who are driving on the road. The last is, users should be careful about their personal data and privacy information to avoid being exposed.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Siti Nur Hidayati Minti Zakaria. My number metric is 1192734. I would like to present about what impact does technologies have on people, processes, and business. The average smartwatch will perform basic tasks. It can perform basic calculation and translation. The modern smartwatch, however, can run mobile apps rather than rely on your mobile phone to play music or to send and receive calls. You can access this information from your wrist, which swing the doors of possibility open in your favor. Next, smartwatch were designed to enhance and improve smartphone usage. The two work hand in hand or hand on and wrist, rather. Bluetooth technologies allow the device to work simultaneously. Based on the report and analysis from various research authorities, show the evolving progress of the smartwatch market in the last couple of years. Smartwatch are expected to be a significant part in wearable sales growth, which 115 million units sold in 2020. Next question is, are there any issues to propose smartwatch technology? The first issue is power delivery. The small form factor of wrist device does not accommodate much space for individual part, which also result in a smaller battery. User therefore have to cope with battery life starting from 1 day and averaging in 3 to 4 days of endurance. Second is platform fragmentation. Compared to smartphone, smartwatch does not yet have as polished of a solution as iOS or Android. Apple, which is Watch OS, is essentially the gold standard of the market. But then there are several challenges. LED by Samsung, which is Tizen, Fitbit, and Wear OS device, which a highly fragmented market share. The third is lower enterprise adoption. Smartwatch have not reached the predicted potential in for professional use. Companies are still evaluating smartwatch utilization in many aspects, which is security, feature support, implementation cost, ROI, and efficiency are some of them.
Assalamualaikum. My name is Alia Nurjana binti Khalil, number metric 1192998. Now, I will presenting about how might Malaysia design something that will surprise the world on the technology you choose. Firstly, smartwatch really have become a vital accessory for many people because smartwatch provide an extension to your smartphone, showing some of the content you could see on your phone but without reaching your phone. However, there are some citizens in Malaysia hesitant to buy a smartwatch for their daily life based on the disadvantage of smartwatch. To solve this issue, smartwatch needs some improvement to be the best technology in Malaysia and become a daily need for citizens in Malaysia. Here are some improvements of smartwatch that can highly develop in Malaysia to become number one. First improvement of smartwatch is a driver mode. The use of smartwatch can distract users who are driving on the road. The smartwatch are more dangerous than the smartphone because they feature haptic taps to interrupt the driver and have small screens that often require two hands to use. So, with driving mode, will silence all notifications and temporarily blocks phone calls and text message, so you can drive without any distraction. Secondly, is lower price. A good smartwatch can be expensive and may not seem essential at first glance. Most of smartwatch are pricey, where it's limited to people who is affordable to buy the smartwatch. At least you will spend half the price of your phone price to get one smartwatch. To attract people to get a smartwatch is set the price lower than smartphone, and the price should be affordable for all people. And the last improvement of smartwatch is privacy security. Nowadays, there have been many issues regarding cyber attacks and privacy in the technology era. There is an issue related with location information in smartwatch, which is a programmer with access to your area data through your smartwatch knows when you are busy working or at home. When you leave for work, a programmer equipped with this data could take something other than data. There are a lot more instances of situations where online dangers convert into genuine assaults. So, the solution to this privacy issue is develop high security in smartwatch, just like in smartphone, which is have three layers of security. First layer of security is device protection, which is allowing remote data wiping if your device is ever stolen or lost. Second, security is data protection. The data protection will prevent corporate data from being transferred to personal apps running on the same device or personal network. And the last layer of security is app management security. This app management security can protect your in-app information from becoming compromised. Next is suggestion of smartwatch. So firstly, the suggestion for a smartwatch is available in all sizes. If you have small wrists or you like watches with particularly small profiles, you might find it difficult to find a smartwatch in your preferred style. A smartwatch should be available in all sizes that will fit to all people because the size each people's wrist is different. Secondly is upgrade fitness tracking reliability. Fitness tracking is a relatively new concept. This means that the data that you receive from them isn't always entirely accurate. So all smartwatch should upgrade the fitness tracking features that will give almost accurate fitness to understanding your heart rate correctly and maintaining good health. That's all from me. Thank you.
For conclusion, as we can see, there are a number of different reasons why a person would want to use their smartwatch with their smartphone. Lastly, here are some of the many advantages of having a smartwatch, which is very convenient, functionality, affordability, discretion, and custom firmware. That's all from our presentation. Thank you.